I remember just briefly the very first performance I did of The Friar. I'd done Madge the Witch, and it'd been lovely, and I was in the dressing room one time, and David Richardson came to me and he said, "Oh, by the way, you'll be doing The Friar." This was a Tuesday. On Friday, I said, "Oh, really?" He said, "Now, this is how you do it." He got a piece of paper, he said, "You entrance, and then you kneel, and then this Romeo comes on, then go over there, then the Juliet comes on here, and you bless them, and you go off." That's the first bit. The second bit is you come on, you walk on, and then you go off, then the Juliet comes, and this, and you pray, and you give it the potion, and that's it. And I said, "What about the music?" "Oh," he said, "that's all right." Well, I had one rehearsal only, and I'm standing in the wings with Georgina Parkinson, and she says, "Freddie, here it is." I opened the wing to go on, and there was a lot of applause, and the ballet flew out of my head, and I thought, the only thing to do is kneel. And I got down, I thought, somebody will come and pick me up, and we'll be able to get on with it. And that was how it was, my baptism by fire. And there we are, all my funny recollections. That's